International Yoga Day. International Yoga Day is celebrated every year on the 21st of June as a global event. The Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi, proposed in the UN General Assembly on 27 September 2014 to celebrate the occasion. The proposal of India regarding celebrating the International Day of Yoga was supported by 177 countries in UN General Assembly. The UN General Assembly adopted 21st June as the International Day of Yoga on December 11, 2014. 21st June is selected for the International Day of Yoga because it is the longest day of the year. The first and grand celebration of the International Yoga Day was held at Rajpath in New Delhi, India. The first International Yoga Day celebrated in 2015 was attended by 35,985 people in New Delhi, India. The first International Yoga Day was held in Rajpath, New Delhi. The second was held in the city of Chandigarh and the third one was held in the city of Lucknow. The day is celebrated to promote yoga for the health benefits on the global level. Theme for International Yoga Day 2022 is Yoga for Humanity. Thank you so much.